So I moved from Monkey Bay today. I got to the other side, sort of the Cape. I'm at Cape Maclear. And I'm actually spoiling myself. I found this beautiful lodge. It's called Warm Huts Adventure Lodge. And look, my cottage, this is like the view from my little balcony. And this is my room. Oh my God, this is getting so... Look. It's like proper holidays, hey? How you going? What's your name?
Eunice.
What is it?
Eunice.
Eunice, nice to
What's
meet you.
What's your name?
Kinga.
Kinga.
Nice
yes.
to meet you.
Yes.
Hi. Having a swim?
Hi.
Hi. How old are you?
Ananyo.
How old are you?
Ananyo.
Are you? How old? You 8, 9, how old? No, you don't.
Means like a 9.
Huh?
9.
What? 9, you're 9, okay. I'm not gonna say how old I am. But it's very nice to meet you. Hi. Had a new dress done at Billy's tailoring shop. This is Billy. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really love my dress. So let me present you my dress now. Hold on. Alright, it's time to go to the doctor again. So this is the same village as last time where I went to the doctor to get these tablets for Bilharzia. So this way hopefully I won't get lost. Roughly know where I'm going. We had a lot of rain here, so right here, I think. Yeah, that looks more like a proper road. Okay. And now, hold on, where'd the road go? This way. Somewhere here, I think. Mm-hmm. I think I'm lost again. Okay, I think we really close. And clinic is... No, hold on, where is that? Open daily.
Back to the same cleaning as last year, so came here to get my tablets for Bilharzia and for the worms. So I can do all the treatments later on when I leave Malawi. So let's see if... Hi! Hello! How are you guys? How are you? Hi! Hello, Dr. Moses! You're still here, it's like you never left. Right?
Yeah.
How you've been? Good?
Yes, I've been good.
How was Corona? Ages here. It affected this little community? Or?
Not this community, but this other catchment area, Monkey Bay and Mangot District.
They had some infections?
They have, yeah.
Did people die? Did people die?
No.
Just infections?
Yeah, just infections.
Okay, cool. Nice to see you again. So you know what I came here for, right?
Yes.
Same tablets, please.
Yeah. Okay.
Got it. How are you?
Hi.
That's good. How was school? That's good.
Hi.
My God, I'm so red from sitting on the beach for so long. Unfortunately, I've got a tiny problem with chili. Her front foot started to leak. It was sweating before, but now it's actually leaking. So you can see there is a scratch behind there, which causes all the leak, and it goes on the brakes and on the rim, and it's quite heavy now. So. Guess what happened? I finally, for the very first time, I'm gonna use seal mate. I bought it in Australia like 4 years ago and never ever used. So I'm gonna clean the seal, the sealant here, and see if there's any rock or anything like that. Okay, let's see what's that. Full instruction and all. Seal mate, a simple and easy to use tool designed for reseal your leaking forks. Yeah, that's me. Jesus, I was so brilliant on my side to buy this. Finally, I can use it. It's clean first, but I'm gonna remove the dust seal. Okay, yeah, we got some oil coming out. Don't have a small amount. Some candles. All right, so from what I understood is the seal mate is your mate. And I think under the angle, oh, okay, a little bit of oil coming out, but that's what it's supposed to do. And then you spin it. Oh, that's not a good sound. Fuck, that's a lot of oil. That is for the seal to reseal again, so I'm not sure if I should do it again. I'll try again. There's a lot of oil coming out, but that's okay. And I just want to make sure there's no rocks or anything like this there. Alright, I'm gonna wipe it. Pump it again. And doesn't look like anything is leaking. No! Maybe it's fixed! Bloody hell. Maybe. Hopefully. Alright, I'm testing Chili now. See, there's a few potholes, so... It's definitely a good road to test your forks. Was tiny bit of oil coming out after the ride, but I think it was maybe stuck in this, you know, sealant here. But now Chili's standing, I wiped it, Chili's standing, nothing is dripping. So this is a massive progress. Of course I'm gonna have to replace seals later on. I just really need to really organize the oil above all. So yeah, that's a project for another day. For now, I think I'm quite happy with just this emergency fix. So yeah, well done Chili. Wow, you're good. It's very high. Can I try? Oh my god, this is so narrow!
Like, can you spread, like, spread your legs?
Oh yeah, yeah, perfect, okay. Wow, you guys are awesome. Beautiful.